Alright, so next week, actually, is a top 25 move of Damian Priest by. Wrestling Hour, I believe. My bad. So, Damian Priest, I think also known as Punishment Martinez. Okay, gotcha. Somehow, Damian Priest is like, you know, once again, I told you last time, he's like a martial arts wrestler. Well, of course. He's a martial artist and a pro wrestler at the same time, because, you know, he reminds me of Aleister Black, who, you know, learns martial arts and pro wrestler as well. Tajiri learned martial arts. Steve Blackman learned martial arts. Sensei Nakamura, he learned martial arts as well. I mean, I think all the others are like martial artists, just in case, you know. Including myself, if I was like the martial arts wrestler for the first time, just as you know, because that'd be so awesome. But, you know, we're just gonna take a look at Damian Priest, of his moves, and see what it's all about. Because, I will be able to take a look at more of the imprints while I'm off the screen, just in case, so yeah. But, yeah, let's check it out in 3, 2, 1, go.
As we were saying,
length of career. Now these two heavyweights slugging it out.
We're here now by Reed. Priest fights an end.
Can he get the big man up?
Count to all the...
right now. Oh, missed.
Break the strong arms.
Extensive. Bell clap has Lee's ears ringing.
Damn.
Forearm to the jaw of Dane. A series of kicks, and Dane is still standing.
By Damian Priest.
The martial artist Damian Priest.
And Priest able to fire back. Priest has his own things to focus on with NXT.
To the right arm, to the left arm. Kicks, catching every part of the body, and that.
Damian Priest lived there for about 10 years. Oh, Bad Bunny, of course.
Damian Priest.
I'm probably the quickest in the game, I think.
Oh, what a back elbow!
I mean, Damian Priest, 6'6", flying through the air with ease right now. Cross, Priest, not backing down. Cross in his sights. And Priest,
ready to end this.
Target acquired for the
American Championship on the line, and what? Devil's play.
What a clothesline!
Ending.
Leaning on that martial arts background.
Able to recover so quickly. Move out the way.
Forearm. Priest starting to roll once again. Charges back in a decline.
Oh, and look.
Now hold on a second. Let me tell y'all something, man. Damian and Kellen Cross, yeah, I think so. They destroy each other. Like, that's been one of the most best feuds so far because of Damian and Kellen Cross. Man, I wish I would take a look at it and see what this is all about. But yeah, man, very good matches from both of them. I really hope they do more of them next time. If Cross ever meet Damian once again, that'd be so cool.
Charges back in a
decline. Oh, and look at Cross. He tried to surprise Priest.
Oh, the wheel not doing any favor.
Finally, we have a very good pay-per-view.
Gargano for a moment just gets caught with a forearm. Damian Priest now gets back in the hole. Superstars somehow still standing. And Damian Priest, a forearm again. Gargano finally left shoulder up. A little offense for Johnny.
For the commercial break. Miz has got to be
the top rope. Priest looking down. Spinning heel kick connects.
This has up the top rope. About to make Garza pay.
Oh, what a kick off the top.
And Priest. Spinning heel kick.
He's provoking Ridge Holland.
Oh, and a leaping flatliner.
No favor at all.
Well, Priest now in control of this matchup, and Wade, you gotta think after that counter.
Gave way.
The arm certainly did give way, and oh, what a flatliner!
Yeah, and then the bell clap. Oh, into the flatliner.
Priest, up and down, a flatliner. By Djokovic. What a counter kick. Bell clap by Damian Priest. Often delivers the bell clap and the wrap.
There's been a battle of determination.
Chuck Norris, true story. And there's a roundhouse kick, but
Priest is those steel ring steps.
Priest looking a little frustrated at the resilience.
Unbelievable. Neither backing down.
Blasting away at the arm of
Jeremy.
And now calls this the broken arrow.
Miz. You defeat the Miz. That's one huge step towards establishing that goal.
High elbow to the jaw.
Bullseye there, and now look at the power
beast. Going for it once
again. Wanting to send a message to the rest of the field.
Wow.
And there it is.
And once again.
Strikes, and Priest now trying to show him.
Oh, wow. Gargano
waiting for the, incoming. Oh.
Arm of Austin Theory, and this is some of the power that Damian Priest is capable of.
You see Priest using that height to his advantage and that incredible balance walking the top.
The leverage. Damian Priest all the way to the top. Damian Priest looking down and inflicting some damage.
Oh! Priest caught him! He caught him!
Oh, and a choke slam!
He catches Mendoza on that tope!
Oh! Oh, shit!
Damian Priest! Wait a minute. What's on Priest's mind? Priest goes up and over. The behemoth, Damian Priest. Step up, top and gun hero. Sided by Grimes.
Therein lies the challenge.
You're in trouble. Put some distance between you and your opponent.
Whoa, Priest.
Wow.
Crucifix bomb.
Oh, and the crucifix bomb.
For a razor's edge.
What is on the mind again of Damian Priest looking for that razor's edge?
All the stress and pain on those abdominal muscles.
Priest, deliver the.
And now Austin Theory on the outside. Oh, and the cyclone kick.
And Zagiri.
Oh my goodness.
Championship hanging high above the ring.
Whoa.
Able to roll through is Priest. Priest caught.
Money is trouble. Paradise.
Escape. Competitive matchup. NXT on USA.
Oh God.
Caught by Damian Priest. The Paragon of Punishment with a thunderous choke slam.
Gargano.
Able to block it in Seguri. And now.
This is it, South of Heaven.
Priest again. Looking for South of Heaven. And he got it off. Center. Damian Priest has no idea what just happened.
You only have a chance to make one first impression. Oh, but now it's Damian
to his feet. Priest, can he connect? South of Heaven!
Damian Priest has only Larkin. And there's the reckoning.
Kept in the garden of good and evil.
The reckoning. And neither is Damian Priest looking for the reckoning.
Damian Priest, the reckoning.
360 kick by Priest looking for the reckoning.
And now Damian Priest, he calls this hit the lights.
Oh, look out. Damian Priest hits the reckoning. And look out. The reckoning.
The champion countering Gargano right into the reckoning.
Nice. Nice moveset by Damian Priest. I also going to take a look at more Damian Priest and Aleister Black, even though both of them are martial arts. I totally wish that Damian Black and Aleister Black would team up together, because that would be so cool. That would be so cool, man. But comment down below what you think about this, and I'll see you next year's video. Oh, by the way, I'll probably create a Damian Priest next time. Probably on WWE No Mercy. So that's going to be on my list. So yeah.